Few days back, when actor Rajkumar Rao when asked about his marriage plans, he clearly said that he was not in a hurry to get married as he still felt like a child. But it seems Rajkumar changed his mind and got married to Kriti Kharbanda in front of media and exchanged garlands. Well, don't take this marriage seriously, as it was an act that Kriti and Raj staged at the trailer launch of their upcoming film Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana. It was fun to watch Varmala ceremony at the launch. Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana is due for release on November 10.